Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create a live animated wallpaper or lock screen on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Before we start, only certain live photos will work. If you want to know how to turn on live photos to take them in the future, then click the card to watch another video. To use live photos as your wallpaper or lock screen, open these settings first, and then tap on the option called Wallpaper. Now tap on Add New Wallpaper, and then select the option called Live Photo, which is at the top. You'll see some live photos here that you can add for your lock screen. Remember that only certain ones will work, so you might not see them all. Tap on the one you want, or tap on Albums, then choose Live Photos again, and then look for another here, as there should be more to choose from. Either way, select the photo you want to use, and it will add it. Next, make sure the animation is enabled by tapping on the live photo icon at the bottom of the screen. It will have a line through it when it is off, so make sure it doesn't, and you should see the background move. Not all live photos will allow you to enable this option, however, so you might need to try a few. Customize the rest of the lock screen like you would, for example by changing the clock style or by adding widgets, and then tap on Add in the top right. You can set this as a wallpaper pair or customize the home screen separately. Tap on Customize Home Screen, as you may need to remove the option called Blur in the bottom right. Tap on Done in the top right and you can view your new wallpaper and lock screen. That's how to create a live animated wallpaper or lock screen on iPhone in iOS 17 or later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.